free radio automation software, PlatIT Live, is what we are looking at today.
You're listening to DJ Radio 98.7.
Okay, whoa, this DJ is so hot.
You're listening to DJ Radio 98.7.
Now, if you're saying, hold on, hold on.
Hold up, hold up.
PlatIT Live is a paid-for program. Well, you'll be as shocked and surprised as I was at what the free version gives you. I would normally not talk about paid-for programs unless someone wants to offer me the big bucks to do so. But then I would tell you that, and I would still tell you what I really believe about the program. PlatIT Live took me by surprise. I was going through other free programs to tell you about, which I will still do videos about, but PlatIT Live crossed my desk. I installed it and I was waiting to be disappointed when some ridiculous limit would appear across the screen and some link continuously saying, pay here, pay here. But no, PlatIT Live installed with very little fuss and it just works. You do need to create a free account to install it, but after that, the program behaves like a completely free program and you don't need to stay logged into your account to use it. Once you have it up and running, it keeps running. Full automation, playlist creation, and a very stable live player too, with similar features to RadioDJ. I kept waiting for the penny to drop and see the so-called free version fall on its face, but it didn't. It runs beautifully and consistently. At this point, I would challenge you to install it, use it, and tell me if you find anything wrong with the free version. If you do, please share it here in the comments. I don't think I missed anything, but this program is new to me, so anything is possible. It's the first free version of a paid-for radio automation program that I have seen that I would actually recommend. I'm not making a single cent from promoting this, which irritates the out of me. I will, however, try to see if I can get some sort of affiliate payment from them. As soon as I can, I'll put a link in the description if I do. But for now, the link in the description takes you to the free, yes, completely free, download of a free radio automation software program.
Wait, what?
Now you might ask, wait, what is the paid for part then? Well, that surprised me even more. The paid-for parts are so good, it's actually tempting to buy them. They work like plugins to the main free program. And when I say plugins, I mean things like the insanely cool idea of having AI do radio links for you. Yep, you heard me right. You don't even need to present on your radio station. The AI plugin will supposedly do it for you.
That he's actual AI.
AI.
You've reached true AI.
As I said, I don't promote paid-for programs that don't pay me, but I think I'll look into doing videos about this because if it does what I think it can, oh my, wow. So enough gushing about this program, here's how to get it and install it. First, click the link in the description and then create your free account with an email address you can actually access because they will send you a link to verify. Then you can download the program and do a very basic installation. There is no database to install like with RadioDJ, so the installation is very easy. Then once you have it up and running, you do need to load your tracks into the program just like RadioDJ. So do that first. Then drag and drop your tracks into the mini playlist. Also create a basic default playlist format or a more complicated one as you like. Then click this auto button, and if you want to lock it into automation, you can click this button, but you don't need to. Is this all starting to look familiar? Yep, starting to look just like RadioDJ. There is even a small selection of aux players for temporary files like DJ drops and jingles or voice tracks like callers.
You're listening to DJ Radio 98.7.
There is even, wait for it, a free built-in radio streamer.
Wait, what?
Yep, and it works. I will do a full video on this built-in streamer as well, and as well as a full video on how to use the free version of PlatIT Live. One feature I think is very cool is the ability to have the playlist switch from full auto to manual by just clicking these little arrows. This means you can create breaks in your playlist and don't have to keep switching from manual to automated. This means you can plan your show ahead and not worry about accidentally going into a new song or advert when you intended on speaking. This little feature can change your show from sounding amateur as you have to stop a song playing to do your link to sounding like a pro when it seems to go smoothly. It's little things like this that can make a big difference if you want to sound your best on air. If you are in any doubt at this point, I would say it's free, so try it. It works, and as much as I have a deep love for Radio DJ, this program has impressed me, and I don't say that easily about what is essentially a free version of a paid program. I don't give free promotions for companies who make money from me promoting them, but for you, I will do it. The paid-for stuff has what seems like some once-off bits you can buy, and then what seems quite common now is a yearly subscription. This is where I normally get turned off the free version of paid programs, because they often will give you like a week to play with it, or even some only half an hour. Some even insert recordings into the playlist so you can't leave it running on auto. But so far, none of that has happened. I left this running into the night and it seems to just keep going. Now, I see this in two ways. Firstly, why not take advantage of this company and use their stuff for free? Or if you get tempted to buy anything, it's clearly something that you might want. I think these guys have caught on to how free versions are supposed to be, not the usual, here, play with it for 5 minutes, now give us your money. I might change my opinion if I find something wrong with this free version, but so far, so good. Please let me know if you agree or disagree in the comments. For now though, be sure to subscribe to see my videos on how to use the program, which should appear at the end of this video, or if I'm still making them, why not watch one of my other super awesome videos while you wait. See you in the next one.
You're listening to DJ Radio 98.7.
Okay, whoa, this DJ is so hot.
You're listening to DJ Radio 98.7.